start, you want to buff off all of the shine on all 10 nails from your previous at-home dip powder mani. After you've buffed off all of the shine, you're now going to soak for about 10 to 15 minutes to take off that powder. Next, we are going to buff all nails to take off the shine from the nail and also to give it a little bit of a rough surface for your application. And because I'm going to a different shape in this video, you'll see me cutting off the sides of the nail, and that's because I'm going from a, I guess you could say, coffin shape to a almond shape. You'll notice here that when applying the liquid, I only go midway through the nail bed, not all the way to the cuticle. And this is just because I want to make the clear powder be the base, just to give the nail a little bit more strength when applying. When we're going in with the liquid now, as I mentioned previously, we're going to go all the way up to the cuticle before applying our powder. And then when you go in with the color powder, after you finish doing all nails, you're going to go in for a second coat of the color powder and then follow up at the end with a final coat of the clear powder. This will give you a total of 4 coats of powder.